Once there, we're on...
Yes, ma'am.
Departing for the agreed location. We'll keep watch for any threats from the...
Course to the Kreutzen province secured. Courageous. Full speed ahead.
Go, go, go!
We'll be right back.
They attacked the city from both sides? Is there still no response from the Panther?
I'm afraid not, Your Grace. We've been trying repeatedly, but we've yet... The same remains true for Lord Rufus's personal ship.
Damn son of mine. Surely he isn't planning... I thought Eustace was the only useless son I had. But I see. Regardless, we must make the best of what we have and repel the... Yes, sir!
There's a set, man. If I'd known things were gonna pan out to be such a mess here, I would have gone to where the fourth division.
Remember, we're not to even think of trying to fight in any of this war's major battles. We belong in the shadows, and as such, leave the battles that will be recorded in history's pages to...
You're too uptight for someone whose only job now is to sit and do a whole lot. Hell, didn't you just get back from Crossbow? If we're just gonna be sitting around anyway, you might as well...
Well, I can't deny I have as little interest as you in being here. But interest or no, this is work!
Looks like I'm not the only one who... Then again, it takes a special kind of person to want to help someone who has no problem burning. Still, as someone whose own life is about to burn out, perhaps... May I manage one last moment of beauty before my
Was that? The Crimson Wing?
This is Alfin Rysay Arnor. Speaking from... We have come to arrest Duke Albarea on suspicion of ordering the displeased surrender peace...
Your Highness. Ah! So the attacks on Barea are...
No matter. Shoot the... Back off!
Thanks for... Wow! Reinforcing it with Zemurian ore really did...
Their defenses are weak. Now's our chance...
Right!
Don't get ahead of yourselves now.
That sounds like...
They have a new model Soldat?
Hello, beautiful children. It looks like our time to fight has come.
Scarlet? Scarlet, is that...
Not a fan of you suddenly showing up. Oh well. I still owe you for managing to escape her.
But for what it's worth, I don't care about our past encounters. I don't care about the Noble Alliance.
Huh?
What do you mean?
I have no reason to want to cling to life. See, punish the man who stole everything from me just to put a railway through my homeland by putting a bullet in his heart. That was all I lived for. Right now, I'm nothing but a walking corpse searching for... That's why I've come to see you, Pat. You're the perfect opponent for me to fall in battle against.
She's lost the will to live. What a spoiled child.
Still, you're all welcome to... This Kestrel Soldat was designed for pure, and I'm going to be pushing it past its limits and flying it straight to hell where V and G went. But there's always room for more passengers. I'll give you the full story if you decide to join us. And if you choose not to join, well, that way has its own charms, I suppose.
There's a fight you want. I can grant you that much, but I'm not going to make the same mistake twice! I won't let anyone else so easily choose.
If you think you can stop me, go right ahead and try.
This'll be a tough one. Be careful.
Let's go. Gotcha.
Do this. Sorry, would you
mind? Understood.
Yeah.
I leave this to you.
I'll show you how it's done. I'll handle this. I'll help. I'll handle this. I leave this to you.
I'll handle this.
Is that all? that all? Is that all? Gotcha!
I leave this to you.
I'll show you how it's done.
Is that all?
Very well. I leave this to you.
I'll handle this. Allow me.
Bring it on. Is that all? Is that all?
Did it.
Nice work, Reed.
I can see why you were seized. He fought just as wonderfully as he does. Now I can go with...
This is bad. Pushing her sold off for that kind of speed put a huge strain on its orbit. At this rate, the same thing that happened with B's gonna happen here too. I won't let that happen. I'm not going to stand back and allow anyone else to die. Not if I... We're doing this, fella.
Acknowledge.
What?
There really is no...
Is that our Soldat's cockpit?
Yeah. Looks like I managed to separate. I want to check to see if she's all right in there.
All right, everyone.
We will go and assess the situation inside. Follow?
I will. Take care.
Our objective is to infiltrate the fortress and apprehend. Remain on guard at all.
Let's hurry.
Let's hurry.
Class 7, Group A, advance into the fortress.
How is she, Valimar?
I detect vital readings from inside.
This should... Are you okay?
Why did you... I was so close to being...
Sorry, but I wasn't about to... I can't pretend to know everything about the life that you've led. But based on what I do know... I don't believe it's okay for that life to come to an end. Accept justice for what you've done, and then find a way.
You.
Looks like she passed out. Still, I'm glad I.
It's Ordeen!
How long have you been there?
Oh, how cute! Did you come because you were all worried about your friend?
You got-
Still, I wasn't expecting you to try a bet with stakes quite that high. Did you even stop to think for 1 second about what would happen if you got caught in that
I wasn't thinking at all, to be honest. Still, if I can't win a bet like that, what chance do I have of winning, right, Crow?
Fair enough. Well, thanks. Oh. And reinforcing your weapon with Sumerian ore. Just know that you're gonna need to do more than reinforce some old sword to match up to Ordeen. So, you know, keep working your way through those trials. Oh, and that was some fine work you did making it, George. Can't wait to see what the final product looks like.
I think you'll like what you see.
As for the two of you, Toa and Angelica, looks like you've really gotten the hang of flying that thing. I don't think there are many students out there who can learn to handle a cutting-edge cruiser in a couple weeks. You two are nuts.
Ha. We can't afford to take forever getting used to a ship when we've got a troublemaker.
Just you wait. You'll be coming back to us. I hope you're ready to be on cleaning duty until graduation as a penalty for worrying us so much.
If you think you can do it, go. You still got a long way to go before you can defeat me. But I ain't gonna complain if you actually pull it off.
Okay, time to- Your classmates must be waiting inside for you by now. You-
We'll get Valimar back on board the Courageous and keep watch here. You can count on that.
Good-
Thanks. We'll be back-